Well, tomorrow, Phoebe Sumter opens up a brand new women's health facility. Fox 31's Alan Carter got an inside look at the new building.
It's been a 2.5-year journey up to this point.
This is just another step in the rebuilding process of our hospital that was completely devastated by the tornado.
Well, it was March the 1st, 2007, and it basically destroyed the hospital that we used to have.
While that was a sad day for many who live in Sumter County, on Sunday, they had something to smile about.
It's a very exciting day.
Hundreds of people came out to see Phoebe Sumter unveil a brand new medical facility.
It's the opening of the Women's and Family Health Center.
Hospital officials held a special ribbon cutting and a tour of the halls of the building, which still has that brand new smell.
It's kind of built for the sense of having convenience for women. They can actually get their appointments as well as bring their kids in for immunizations and other tests. So kind of a one-stop shopping for everybody.
The new facility will house 24 exam rooms shared by 3 OBGYNs and 3 family medicine physicians.
It affords this region and our community access to medical services that we probably didn't have before.
Local residents say the Women's Health Center will bring health care closer to home.
When that tornado came and just blew us away, we were lost, and so was the community. And all our babies and all, we had to go down to Albany for deliveries and everything.
Phoebe Sumter plans to open up another 2 health care facilities, which will be satellites of this main hospital, which is still under construction. They say they plan to have that open for patients around this time next year. Alan Carter, Fox 31 News.